Your memories are mine.
Who's there? Jacques, is that you? So you... You mean you don't know? It's the Countess d'Immortel. We thought she would help us, but no. She's increased taxes and forbidden festivals. The people are poor. Some of them tried to rebel, but they were executed or imprisoned. I'd watch out if I were you. There's a price on your head. I don't know, but he took a big risk getting you out of jail. The river could lead him to the forest. If the soldiers find him, he'll be dead for sure. Tonight's the night of the Red Moon. The night for executions. I'll be waiting. You're the only hope we've got, Jacques. No, it wasn't my fault. It was a great honor to be an elder of Lavender Festival. I tried to stop them. I told them Angelica wasn't a good match. No woman so willful could be the wife of a count. But they didn't listen. Demorten was adamant that he would marry her. We had to obey. Please, don't do anything stupid.
Luck's on my side now. That reward is as good as mine. Demorten promised to make us rich when we were done with you. So far, I haven't seen a single coin from him. 2 bags of gold, and I'll forget I ever saw you.
Don't trust Demorten's soldiers. They're not quite human anymore.
lost what you were searching for? Have your hopes all wandered out the door? Close your eyes, remember me right by your side. In our dreams, we'll never have to say goodbye. Though the world stands in our way, it can't break the promises we made. I'm here.
2 bags of gold, and I'll forget I ever saw you. A deal's a deal. As promised, I'll take the gold and deliver you to D'Mor 10. Deal's a deal. As promised, I'll take the gold. And oh, I feel a little funny.
Angelica.
Oh no, they're after us. Jacques, darling, I'm scared. I don't want to marry that count.
Thank you.